You are kidding.
About what?
She never had syphilis. I'm surprised she even had you stop worrying, Mrs. Baker. Nothing serious will develop between Don and me. I'm not built that way.
But Donnie is built that way.
Please, we're just having kicks.
Kicks. That's how it started with Linda, just kicks. But Donnie fell in love with her. And he'll fall in love with you. Then what happens?
I don't know.
Then don't let it go that far. Stop now before you hurt him.
But what about you? Aren't you hurting him?
I can't. I can only irritate him. You can hurt him. The longer you stay, the harder it will be for him when you leave. So let him come with me and you go have your kicks with someone who won't feel them after you've gone.
I'm not so sure you can't hurt him. Maybe more than anybody. Look, I think you deserve all the credit in the world for turning out a really marvelous guy. But raising a son, even a blind one, isn't a lifetime occupation. Now the more you help him, the more you hurt him. It was Linda Fletcher, not you, who gave him what he needed most. Confidence in himself. You're always dwelling on the negative. Always what he can't do, never what he can. Always what he needs, never what he wants. I mean, what about his music? Have you heard that song that he wrote? I bet you didn't even know that he wrote music, did you? Well, you are probably dead right about me, Mrs. Baker. I'm not the ideal girl for Don. But I can tell you one thing. Neither are you. And if I'm gonna tell anyone to go home, it'll be you, Mrs. Baker. You go home.
Thank you.
are you doing in there, Mother?
I'm looking for some wax paper to wrap the meat in so it doesn't spoil.
Well, I don't have any wax paper, and the meat's not going to spoil.
This meat looks terrible.
Well, who has to look at it? Why don't you go ahead and get out of the kitchen?
What time is it? Midnight?
It's only 20 till 10.
Only 20 to 10.
I know. She's late. She's undependable, unreliable, un-everything. What else isn't it?